The thing I find exciting about my classes would be getting to be hands-on with the machines and getting to cut the metal and polish the metal and just getting to work in the shop.
Open lab time and being able to come in and work on projects kind of freely without stress or anything like that. The equipment we get to use is like really good equipment. It's like top of the line stuff, really expensive, and a whole bunch of different types of welding. You can do TIG, you can do MIG, you can do oxy fuel, stick welding.
You know, let you do kind of what you want to do, but if you need help, they help you out. They jump in. Doing something wrong, they'll teach you how to do it the right way.
I would have to say Allan Hancock College has made a difference in my life. It's given me a direction to go. I'm trying to get my certification done so that I can do structural welding and get to go a little bit farther with my actual job that I have right now.